Hello, my name's Deanna. Welcome to whatever the hell this is. Today I'm going to be remodeling a dresser for my friend, and I wanted to show you kind of a little bit of how that process went. But before, I wanted to thank you guys for hanging out. This is my third video here, so just wanted to come in, say hi. Hello to, like, I think there's like 15 of you, which is like crazy. That's more people than I can fathom watching these things. But anyways, yes, thanks. Also, I am linking my friend Taylor's Instagram. Thank you to her for letting me remodel the dresser for her, even though I took some creative liberties from what she wanted me to do, but I think she still liked it. So, you'll see at the end. I don't know. Will she? We'll find out. But yeah, just have fun and welcome to whatever the hell this is.
One eternity later.
And then I forgot my camera, so you're looking at this on my phone. But the point is, we are back to this fine wood. Always sanded down. I've added some wood filler and some little mistake spots, some little accidents. But it's looking good.
It's about pumpkin sized and shaped, I would say. And now I'm going to cover it in clay. I really want to eat this. It's going to be a problem, isn't it? I've never sculpted anything. This is fun. Kind of wrinkly, but I kind of like it. I want to do one drawer pull will be like a pumpkin on its side, so you can see here. This will be the front, and you can see the little stump at the top of it. And one will be the side like this, and it'll be a jack-o'-lantern with a little nub like this sticking up. See what I mean? One will be like this, one will be like this, and then I don't know about the other two, maybe two and two. But it'll be adorable! How did that even happen? Alright, final update for the night. I will just show you my little pumpkins that I've spent the evening crafting. Here's a little jack-o'-lantern. I will add a screw hole later. And these will be, this is the first one I made, so she's a little crusty. This is the first one that I made, so it's a little busted, but I think it's very cute. And then he's a little creepy, but once we paint him, he might be nicer. And then this one is so smooth, I might like paint some wrinkles on, honestly. Excited to be working on this. This is gonna be so cute, and I hope my friend likes it. Okay, ignore this back part where I was trying to use tacky glue. I will never do it again, I promise. But look at that. Look at it. It looks very purple on camera. I promise it's black, but it's gonna be so good. And it's so cute. I just have to do the rest of the drawer. And we have the purple, or the orange out here, and it'll have the little candy cane knobs that look like this. Fantastic. Okay, so we've arrived at the point that I dread the most. I just wanted to make sure that I could actually attach these custom knobs that I made. I did not have washers to go on them or any type of hardware because they're made of modeling foam, as you may have seen by now. So what I did is I got one of these washers. Not sure if it's a washer. I don't know. One of these metal circles. and I sewed it onto here, and then I sewed the, I like stuck the needle through the little candy corn, not candy cane, and like looped it through. I'm not talking to you. And looped it through, and then I've taken a button on the back side and kind of reinforced it. You can't see because everything is black, but you know what I mean.
That looks good.
No, you can't have scissors.
Thanks, babe.
But yeah, they're kind of dainty, but they're meant to be temporary, so I hope it's okay.
3:28 a.m.
Welcome back. I'm not sure where we left off.
Maybe it's beads, even.
I was probably sanding, and I was probably staining.
Alright.
I've done that now.
This
is kind of what we're looking like right now, which I'm so excited, because there's the lining in here. It's almost complete. It's looking good. The vision is coming together. I have one more drawer to upholster. And like one more edge on this one to finish. And so then the bottom one? Yeah, the bottom one and the middle one will be done. And I just have to do the top one. The stain. This stain turned out looking kind of matte, which is cool. The sanding is garbage. I don't even want to hear about it. But just a heads up, I needed to sand this more. Now I know. We've all learned. I have learned. It'll be fine. Pardon the gamer in the background. He's, you know, doing his job or whatever. Which, by the way, if you want to check out my husband's channel. Got his merch because he's
more than that.
Total cutie. Anyway, but yeah, I'm gonna keep working on this. If I look a little bit off of my game, it's because I've just uploaded the first video. That if you haven't seen it, here's a thing. I don't know, I'm new at this. And there's 14 of you here already, all watching that for some reason, and being nice to me, and there's like 10 likes on it, and that's just more people that I envisioned showing up already, so don't perceive me, thank you, or do, that's okay. Stick around, here's the third video, hopefully, I don't know, unless something goes wrong. But anyway, so yeah, I ran out of lace. So this last drawer is going to be a little bit busted. Not this one, but the white one.
Nice.
But in the meantime, I came up with this idea of like just folding the fabric in place and making like a little tubey so that it trims off the excess at the end and it won't fray.
Thanks.
And it'll still look nice, but not as nice as the lace, but it'll be okay. And also another thing, because I didn't make this like ruching, like the little folded situation, like in this one on this drawer, I just kind of put like a flat panel of fabric because I was kind of getting sick of this, and also I ran out of the satin. But yeah, since I'm doing like a flat edge, I've taken tulle fabric. This is probably very hard to see with all the blacks in here. I will show you a close up. But I've taken tulle fabric and braided it together and made these little corner bits, which hopefully look good.
I think they're cute. This might be an easy
Maybe they're cheesy. I don't know. This whole thing is cheesy. It's a fucking candy corn underwear dresser.
Take
it's
it
fine. So yeah, now I have cut this piece to length. If you're wondering how I'm attaching all of this, I'm just stapling it on. I wish I would have had the forethought to do this in such a way that you could take the fabric out of the drawer, wash it, and then like staple it back in. But you know, I wasn't thinking about that. We're here already, and that's fine. But I also feel like it's okay, because this can be replaced and taken out, and I will probably offer that to my friend if she wants. So that I can switch it out for her if anything goes wrong with this situation, because I've created this mess. So it's only fair. But yeah, let me know, what can I say, I don't know, there's 14 of you, which is weird, I don't know know why I like expected to upload these videos and like no one to see them. Like, it's the internet and there's thousands of people out there, you know, and like that's kind of like what uploading these videos is for, but I thought it would just be like a fun little diary and no one paid attention to me. like the rest of my life. But no, like, it's super cool that you guys are here, and I don't know, I want to get to know you guys. Let me know like what kind of videos you want to see from me. Let me know what other things I should make over or so, or like be weirdly creative around or unnecessarily complicated about. And I will maybe do it. I will take your thoughts into consideration. I don't know. Also, tell me like a little description of like what your name is and like what you're into. Like what brought you here? How do we relate? What are we gonna talk about? You know, like let's make up a nice conversation. Let's I don't know. Tell me your favorite animal. I want to know. I really want to know. Tell me where you're from. Tell me like what's going on with your life. My favorite animals, probably elephants or cats. I don't know. I have like a favorite on like each level for different reasons. I enjoy being crafty and sewing and doing weird things. I'm from San Francisco, California, but I live in Virginia right now. Yeah, it's a fun time. Let me know what you're up to. Here we go.
Oh my god.
Yes.
She's beautiful.
You like it?
Oh my god, where did you get these knobs?
I made them.
You made these?
Yeah, dude. They're,
you made these?
Yes. They're modeling foam, so they're like kind of temporary, but I wanted you to have like the full look.
No. That's,
and then open
it. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh, it feels so good in here.
Yay.
Oh, I can't wait to put all my bras in here.
I wanted you to have luxury.
Oh my god. This is my bougie goth at its finest.
Yes!
Oh, she's gorgeous.
And then with the extra candy corns, I made you some earrings.
Oh, well, thank you. I'm gonna wear them to work tomorrow.
So
and
cute.
Scare everybody. Oh, she looks so beautiful.
Awesome.
Like, the finish is...
I'm glad you like it. Yeah, it's back all the way to the wood, so if you want to change it...
How many layers? I know my mom painted it once.
There was a little bit of red, but you could tell someone had taken off the red and then put on gray, and then there was the yellow, like, beige on top.
Yeah, full disclosure, I don't know how old this thing is.
It's okay.
I don't know.
It's probably from, like, the 90s or 80s. Yeah.
Honestly, probably. Oh my god, but these are so nice. Like, I can't believe you made these.
Yeah, dude!
I thought you got them from, like, Etsy or something.
This is your bougie drawer.
This is my bougie. Oh.
Yep. I made, like, a little tufted pattern.
It's pleated.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's pleated.
She's fancy.
Oh, she's so fancy.
In retrospect, I wish I... Oh, my cats are in here. I didn't realize. Okay. Field trip. I wish I would have, Oh, no, Snow. Don't go over there. I'm sorry. The baby is rogue. Okay, we're back.
We had fun with the children.
Oh. Yay. So, yeah.
So beautiful.
As I was saying, in retrospect, I wish I would have made it so the lining can be taken off and, like, washed. But I figured it was too late.
I mean,
my
I'm
vision
put,
was happening.
Yeah, I mean, the only thing that's going to come in here are, like, clothes.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. I won't run the risk of...
And if it ever does get yucky, I can swap it out for you. So, I don't mind.
But yeah. These are kind of janky because I had to sew them on because they're so small. So there's actually a button on the inside. But the good news is we can switch them really easily.
No, they're perfect. I like these. It adds character cool. to the middle drawer.
I'm glad. Oh. Yeah, because I was like, it needs to be smaller.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Yay! I'm so glad you like it.